After the bluster, the real Chinese crypto crackdown is set to begin, with regulators, courts and law enforcement agencies now looking at how to implement the terms of last month's tumultuous joint declaration on crypto asset-related activities. The Watershed Declaration was authored by the Central People's Bank of China, PBoC, and called on companies in the country to take punitive measures against crypto trading clusters. It also warned overseas platforms targeting Chinese customers that they could face penalties. Similar statements have been made in the past, but the crypto mining, hardware and exchanges industries appear to have been genuinely spooked by the joint declaration, to the point whereby a number of prominent crypto players promptly closed down their businesses. The exchange giant Huobi, reports claimed, evacuated its staff overseas a week before the statement was issued, apparently aware that PBoC had something major in the pipeline. For the media outlet Jiwei, these authorities and others are now reviewing the punishment system for illegal crypto mining and undeclared crypto activity. The declaration's Chinese title can be roughly translated as further preventing and doing away with the risks associated with cryptocurrency trading hype. And doing away with crypto activity could well become a major priority for the bodies, which have begun to deliberate on how to implement. A PBoC spokesperson briefed the media on October 11th with similar sentiments to those expressed in the joint statement, adding that the government will maintain a high-pressure crackdown on crypto trading activities. The spokesperson mentioned three tokens by name again: Bitcoin, BTC, Ethereum, ET. The latter is a major gateway for Bitcoin traders in China, and has previously allowed many mainland Chinese access to BTC on overseas-based platforms. PBoC concluded by stating that the crackdown would maintain China's economic and financial order, as well as its social stability.